So he's here obviously to make sure that you all are doing the right thing. So he'll help you if you guys are not in the right form. Yeah, so we'll keep it short. I was told that we don't have too much time, but let's go with the flow. Let's see, maybe a couple of standing asanas. You want to do some standing asanas? Abhi baithe baithe shuruaat nahi kar sakte. Khade ho jao, thoda sa energy leke aao, urja dikhao mujhe. Haan. Thank you. पति से झगड़ा हो तो आपके नोचने का मन करता है वैसे कभी हाँ नाविस
Yeah. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax.
That burning pain is actually fat melting. You want to do it again? Alright then. Ready? Stretch your hands out.
Hands in front. Sit. Breathe normally. Hold this position. Do not hold your breath. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, relax.
Yeah. Are you enjoying it, guys?
Yes.
Good. It was worth the wait, right? Okay, now we do Kati Chakrasana. A lot of different variations to Kati Chakrasana, but I love this variation and it really works. And researchers say that when you do this, even if you're in the office, if you're doing a desk job, sometimes just get up and just do this exercise. It really re-energizes your cells, your nerves, and kind of sends the right signals to your head, you know. So let's do it. And stretch out on either side.
Twist on your left side. Turn on your left side. Your right hand on your left shoulder and your left hand wrapped behind. Like this. Listen, look here. I'll show you once. When you turn behind, exhale, okay? Breathe out and breathe normally here for a few seconds. Then come in center. Breathe out. Breathe normally. Okay? Ready? Come on, start. Raise your hands up. Breathe in. Breathe out and twist. Now breathe normally. Hold this position. Come in front. Change. Other side. Come in front, one more time, turn, come in center, change, okay, relax, hands down.
Now we do the same thing faster, okay, I will show you how fast and then we just do it at least 10 times. And this is something that you guys should do when you guys feel that you're kind of slowing down, you're tired, you're fatigued. It's just normal, we all go through those feelings. Try doing this on a day where you're really loaded with work and see the energy that it brings to you. So we do it.
Continue, do not hold. Very good. Relax. look in front, gaze at any point, breathe normally, elbows should be straight.
Now breathe in, hands up,
breathe out.
Now we do Menu Vakrasana. Instruction de dijiye.
Keep your right leg here, otherwise confusion ho jayega. Keep your right leg on the other side of your leg, left leg. Keep your foot on the floor and your right hand behind, left hand upar, and your tricep on the knee. Try to hold your ankle and twist. Look behind. If you can't hold your ankle, just hold your left knee and twist. No. Hello. You're doing the wrong hand. Your left hand. You. Right leg and left hand. Opposite hoga. Relax. Change.
आड़े तेड़े हुए हैं हमारे योगी.
Change. Now left leg.
Left leg over the right leg.
Right hand upar. And place your tricep on the knee. Hold your ankle. Left hand piche. And twist behind. Look behind. Breathe normally. Relax. Okay.
ठीक हो? ओहो, इतने में थक गए. अभी तो शुरुआत है. ओके अभी मोमुखासन करते. डर गए सब लोग, नाम सुन के डर गए. ओके
काउ फेस पोज. लेफ्ट लेग नीचे रखना है, राइट लेग को ऊपर से टर्न करना है. नी ऑन नी राइट.
और ये आसन नहीं है, ये सिर्फ पोजीशन लिया है हमने. Now we take the right hand up, the left hand from below, and try to join the finger.
और ये elbow जो है सर के पीछे से आएगा. You have to hold your fingers like this. Relax. Even if you touch is good.
Now the opposite side.
Change your leg.